that when it rains, your vehicle may actually hydroplane. Hydroplaning is a very dangerous process. It happens when your vehicle hits a puddle of water on the road and it actually floats atop of that water. Well, when your vehicle is hydroplaning, you cannot control where the vehicle is going or how fast it's going. You cannot decelerate, you cannot steer, you cannot do anything. So hydroplaning is really, really dangerous and can cause some serious